Drink the rest.
Yes, yes. Thank you, Moira. That is all for now. The soothing herbs lift the fog from my mind for a time.
How long has she been mixing these for you?
You're stalling, Eivor. Tell me what you've learned. What news from the north?
The Picts were beaten back. We took their lives and their treasures. Faravid asked me to deliver this.
Is he taunting me? Faravid poisons the wine he gifts me. These goblets are a cruel joke. He is mocking me.
We did capture some barrels of Frankish Black. He said they were for you, but I made him open a cask. We drank together. There was no poison.
Speak without guise, Eivor. Does he plot against me or no? Does he keep secrets? Give me something I can use.
Now you must choose between treason and madness. Between the serpent's fang and the bite of a rabid wolf. Faravid asked for my silence, but Halfdan expects the truth. If I'm not careful, these lies will pile up, one upon the next.
You have grown awfully silent, Wolfkissed.
Faravid has planned an attack on the Picts at Martinus. Without you.
That twin-faced, backstabbing glory-eater! When? Tell me.
I won't know until we meet again, at a place called the Wolds.
Good. Go to him. Watch, listen. Unearth his lies. You will find them.
If you fear poison, Lord, you must consider everything. Even Moira's brew.
Impossible! Moira has been with me for an age. She is no witch. She is kind and... Perhaps you could speak with her and find out for yourself. She stays within Donnacaster, not far from here. If you learn something, find me north of Donnacaster. One of my scouts there has troubling news. Heal, Bjornton! We're going for a walk down to the temple.
Come on out of there, you heathen lover!
What is this ruckus?
Stand back, Dane. There's a witch within that house. We've come to burn it down.
She's no witch. She's Halfdan's healer.
That proves it. Dark magic, that is.
Clear out, all of you, before I beat you senseless.
Come on out of there, you heathen lover!
Away from my house, you ruffians!
You can't hide forever!
You're not one of them. You must...
Moira, we must go. Before they burn your cutters to cinders.
I can't go out there. They'll steal me away and burn me at the stake.
All right. I see two ways out of this, but neither is without risk.
Do what you must, only hurry. I leave myself in your hands.
I'm as good with words as I am with weapons. It will take some convincing, but I can talk my way out of this.
Lead on, then. I shall follow.
Go home, all of you! This woman is in my care now.
Who died and made you sovereign of Northumbria now?
I am the Wolf-Kissed, killer of men, feeder of ravens. Stand back, I will wear your bones as ornaments.
Jesus. Ease up now. We was only protecting our Amlet here. Tell Halfdan he can have her.
Leave this woman alone. Even look her way again, and it'll be the last thing you see. Moira, you're safe to go.
We'll be safe here.
Thank you, Eivor. 1,000 times I thank you.
And if I asked you to drink your own brew?
I would, gladly. And often do from time to time, to ensure it's not overly bitter before serving to Halfdan.
When you said there's no cure for what ails Halfdan, you mean he's touched in the head?
I fear so. The same malady bedeviled my mother. The body breaks down and the mind falls apart over time. It's a terrible thing.
I need your help, Moira. The brews you mix for Halfdan, what goes into them?
Oh, quite a diverse mixture. Let me see. Lavender, rosemary, meadow sweet, yarrow, soothing herbs, nothing uncommon.
I should return to Halfdan. He said he would be at the Temple of Flora.
Tread lightly this topic with him, if you would tread it at all.
Halfdan, good to find you here.
The raven feeder returns. I keep quiet. I'm hunting a band of traitors lurking about this swamp.
Who told you there are traitors here?
My scout. He asked me to join him here, but he is nowhere to be found. Have a look around, tell me if you see something.
Eivor, search the perches and lookouts here. He could be spying from above. Olav, speak to us! Where are you?
Clinging to life. I should carry him down.
Help!
Olav!
I found your scout, but his wounds are grave.
Olav. Poor Olav. He will be buried with honors. I will see to that. Walk the bridge, old friend. I will see you on the other side. Beanton may track his attackers. Get them, boy! Good boy! Follow their trail! Boy, we will paint the ground with their blood.
Who are these men you suspect of treason?
Thieves who stole my war spoils.
Looks abandoned. Are you sure someone is here?
The trail ends, but nobody's here.
Hmm. Here, a hidden entrance. It might be lurking below.
You have done it. We must hurry.
These pipes burst and flooded the tunnel.
Even this old Roman work cannot withstand the icy kiss of winter's goddess.
Look there. The pipes cut through that wall. Could there be more rooms beyond?
Eivor, something is there.
Hold on, we'll find a way through.
Give me a hand over here.
The Romans were fine craftsmen. These chambers are vast and decorated, and laced with piping.
Yet they went mad and vanished, just like their gods. Moira's books tell us so.
Ah, here, you see? Spoils of war. Mine! Stolen from me! I am beset on all sides, Eivor, by plotters and schemers.
What kings and jarls are not? Your territory is vast and wealthy.
Every day, decisions I make change the lives of thousands. It is a burden few could bear. Yet I do. I do. You spoke with Moira. What did you learn?
She means well. I don't believe she would poison you, not willingly. She also said she has seen your illness before, in her own family. Said it came on slow, but was incurable.
No. No, this is not an illness. This is poison. Somehow, someone is poisoning me.
Shh. Listen.
These will be the thieves who stole my tribute.
Wolf kissed and half done. Well met. Come. Fill your bellies with mead.
You stole this tribute. By rights, this is mine. It was meant for me.
We stole nothing. Faravid gifted this to us for a hard day's battle.
And did you take my scout Olav in that battle? Your brother in arms? Did he too have to die for this tribute?
That was Olaver? Damned fool. We thought he was a thief.
The only thieves here are the ones drinking my mead and spit-shining my silver! You! Cowards and traitors!
We are owed this bounty, Jarl. For battles won and blood let. Eivor, you tell him!
They only took their rightful share.
You are traitorous worms. But Eivor seems to think you deserve pity. So I will give it this once. Return my spoils to Dona Casta, and I will wipe this day from my memory.
I can't do that. It is our share. We fought for it, killed for it, bled for it. If we don't get the glory, we deserve our share.
The barking will stop. They forced my hand.
Is Take hold of your fear, Hafton. It can poison your mind.
Feravid killed this man, not me. He forced my hand with sleights and trickery. He... Forgive me, I find it hot in these furs. The day must be warming. You have a meeting with Feravid. Is that not right?
I do, at the Waltz.
Yes, I know the place well. It is on the road between Jorvik and Pichiringo. Press him, Eivor, as hard as you can. Never let up, and bring me proof of his treachery, or otherwise. Traitors, thieves. No right. They had no right to... It's rightfully mine. Yes. Feravid the rat. Words are poison.